Hey, it's Max here, welcome to part 8 of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, we defeated the swamp, put out some fires, and I think, yeah, boss fight called it. Alright, so what's this gonna be? Whoa. Oh, they're just murdering each other. Dude! Brother! But our hats! Oh dear. Isn't that the guy from the beginning? Hi! Listen! Royalty and kingdoms have called you back! Oh dear. Listen, can we talk about this?
No.
Please! Abyss Watchers. There's only one! On the upside. La la la. Aha! 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 10 minutes later. Aha! I bet this guy is actually gonna be really. What the? Hey! Hey! You killed him! Oh! Oh, I knew this would be way harder than I thought it would be. Because that was too easy. What is this, like Valhalla? They just fight for fun? Alright. Great. I'm tempted to go the same route as them. Dual sword it. What the? What, are all these bodies going to come to life? Dude, quit with the acro. What? Oh! 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 We're all trying to kill the same guy! Him! That one, right there, without the- No! Turn around, bud! Were they, like, locked in eternal combat? Thanks! Thanks for the save, man! Thank you! They're all trying to kill each other. That one's the real one. Go, go! I don't know why I have the stock out, because it is not doing me any good. So I gotta kill you, or you! But to do that, I need to get that guy on your case. Yep! No! No, the other hit your friend! I need to get him distracted. Once I can get him distracted. Come on. No. Oh, snap. This is really cool. This is actually really interesting. So, they're all fighting each other. Yeah. I have to fight one that everyone else is also trying to kill. And it's just like this continual bloodbath. Ding dong! Oh! See ya! Nah. Man, I wish I could just give them all the wake up at once. Dude! That is a pile of bodies! Bro! Time for fire! Happiness! Oh, bonfire. Like, let there be life. What crap is this? Hey, don't touch that! What? Alright, come on, fight each other. I know you want to do it. I know you want to do it. Oh, that was really cool, but I just butt stabbed you! Ha ha! No, the other guy's the bigger threat than me. He's like, I am not the threat here, trust me. If anyone knows who's the threat here, it's me, and trust me, it's not me. Whoa! Run, no. Okay, target him! The targeting system's on! I almost died. I just died. Running. Alright. Yeah, is this seriously like Valhalla? Oh crap. I'm not gonna be able to activate. Oh! I gotta get him off my case. Ooh, crap. See, I'm like trying to identify who's my ally and who isn't. And in the end, when you think about it, no one here is my ally. everyone here is my enemy, but at the same time, I can use them for my own nefarious purposes. Ah, gotcha! Oh! Focusing on the wrong guy. That's right. Hey! Tap out! Switch in with the other! Switch in! No, him! Him! Fight each other! There you go! Oh! Come on! I think I'm relying on my new friends too much. Oh, hello! Just like that narrow miss of, oh crap. Alright, let's upgrade our weapons. Yeah, they're murdering each other in the background. Yeah! Alright, who am I targeting? I'm not targeting any of you. I want to target you. Hello! If that was meant for me. Run! You guys got this! Okay, area looks clear. Just me and you. Okay. These boss fights. Oh, no! Oh, you hooked me with your... I was just about to tell the audience how great these boss fights are and how I love them. Oh, be right back. What? They both just did a combo on me at the same time. I thought you were supposed to be killing each other. What the crap? Alright. I got the real one. He's got me more than I had him. Oh, come on. Drink. Oh, he's gonna rush. Alright. Oh, come on! Oh, once again with the... Come on, hit him. I think the trick is you have to make one hit another one, and then they start trying to kill each other. Okay, come on. There we go, alright. He goes down, but he's not out. And I do the butt stab! That other one's gotta be coming soon. Oh, come on! Stun! Oh, come on. No! Not what I wanted. I wanted that. And then I wanted to run. And then I wanted to heal. And then I wanted to run. And then repeat. I'm really impressed by... Wow! It's incredible the amount of damage you can block just by holding up your shield. Like, all those guys' attacks are really easy to block. And I'm just trying to butt stab, to be 100% honest. I'm just trying to butt stab him. Alright, there we go. Next guy's gonna come soon, though. I just know it. Yep, there he is. Oh! Come! Ah, really? And I just got him to fight each other, too. Dang it. I am totally wailing on this guy. And if the rest of you could just back off... That'd be great, because frankly, oh good, thank you. Just me and this guy, alright? Just me and this guy. I am really good. The crap was that? Just like one piece of metal goes wow! Way to make me feel like a jerk for every time I died previously. Oh, great. Stage 2. Alright, let's do this. Does that make me feel like a jerk? Yes, make me feel like a jerk. Are they... Oh. Ah, great. Alright. I see what they say, Lord of Cinder. Well, then. I can't tell if he's bigger. I hope not. He's like, oh, I'm still fighting. You think you can stop this? I'm like, ah, crap. Alright, it's on, bud. It's on. As long as it's just me and you, I don't mind. Oh, snap. That's awesome. Now that is amazing. Alright, that was a risk. Paid off. Dude. I can't even. What am I supposed to do against that? Oh wait, he still has just as much health as before? Did someone else get up for a second? I thought someone else did. I only got one hit in. But his defense didn't go up. Nice. Wow, that was probably the worst I've ever done. That was awful. Like, okay, so the last time I turned on my magic and then I went through the door, that time I forgot. So I was like, oh crap, and I thought I had my shield up, so I was like, L, and then my guy was like, time for magic. I'm like, no! And I got owned. That sums it up. But no! Also, another thing I realized, those two that are allies, the other one that's like, the NPC one, we'll call him, doesn't have red eyes. So they only attacked ones with red eyes. Found that kind of interesting. Come on. Alright, there we go. There, now they're fighting. That's all good. Oh, I gotta fix my magic sword. Fix. And then I'm just gonna get right back in there and help out my bro! Hey, bro. I'm helping. Hey, bro. Oh, my bro killed me! Okay, I'm still having a really hard time with this. Man. I like how they both also, like, rush towards the door as if they're gonna, like, go kill all those, like, satyrs now. I just kind of like that. Okay, so these guys have done, like, the exact same thing to each other, like, multiple times. Like, they did the rush and... Oh, never mind. Like, they rushed each other at the same time. They did, the slashy attack same time. I'm just, like, on the sidelines going, whoa. Oh, great. Oh, now I'm two against... Oh, come on! All right. Alright, so what have I learned? The moment the other one pops up, rush him. The moment the evil one pops up, let him live, wail on the other guy. But keep a constant eye out for when the new one pops up again. So that way I can kill him as quickly as possible, because he's the exact same, but he has way less health. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time with this. Oh, come on! He did, like, the perfect combo on me, even. And that was, like... Okay, what was funny about that round was, when I went in, like... Sorry, okay, so... I was trying to fight him. The good one came up and tried to help him. And then when the good one came, I was just, like, running circles around them, waiting for the evil one to come up. And then when the evil one came up... the actual guy... I'm gonna call him the main Abyss Watcher. Went to kill the friend. Went to kill them. Blah. We each went to our own separate ones, killed them almost instantly, and then just right back against each other. And then he did that perfect combo, and it was stupid. and it was dumb, and I don't like it. Moving on. What? Ah! Whoa. Check out my face. Okay. Halloween 54. So does that go up every time I die, or? Because to be honest, I haven't been paying attention, and then now I'm just kind of noticing it. Because it's like Halloween's at 2, and I'm like, yeah, whatever, that doesn't matter. And it's like, once the curse becomes full, you'll become hollow, and I'm like, yeah, whatevs, it doesn't matter. Apparently it does. I'm not sure. Bull crap. I rolled. Don't worry, I got this. Just look at him. No. Actually, yeah, you get him. Totally get him. You do the work, man. I don't mind at all. Just kidding, I get the finishing blow. Alright, and then he goes Super Saiyan or something. Like that, he goes Super Saiyan. Alright, me and you. Holy crap, that looks awesome. Ah, 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 yes, I can still do that. Alright, now I'm going to wail on him. Okay. No! Come on! Oh, this sucks. And then he goes and runs off and goes kills those dark wraiths. Goodbye. Oh, my. That my bro kind of actually... Yo, I made the joke before, like, no, I got this. No, he actually has it. Oh, time man! Whoa! Hello! You miss! Haha! Oh, come on. I'm still alive. I'm the best! Seriously, why? Wow! I've been doing this for almost 45 minutes. We can do this! Oh, we can do this! All your buddies were over here, not over there. Just saying. Wow! That's the thing that gets me. He doesn't even need to hit me. And backstab to destiny. Alright. And brah, brah. Come on. That worked on you last time. No. Come on. No, come on. Actually, I never thought about that. I should probably go get my one magic flask to be health because of stuff like that. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I forgot. Here, have a coal. All right, and then a lot. I would like one more, just to make sure. I have another Estus. I didn't know that. Wait a second. Did I? Let me guess. I got some sublime bone dust or whatever it's called. Let me guess. All right, come on. Oh, burn undead bone shard. Oh, wow. Okay, let's get that one in there. And, yeah, that ought to do it. That ought to do it. Alright, okay, I can look at my attuned spells. I can see the magic one is still there. Alright, excuse me. This pretty much going to be, like, my one shot. This is, like, straight up one shot. However, since I activated Ember, should I try summoning someone? No. Of course not. Why the crap would I summon someone? That's dumb. Like, that is dumb. First step, money. Oi. That was easy. Money. Wow. Look at all that money that's accumulated. He's like, oh crap, this guy's different now. Yes, I am. You suck. Oh. Oh. Wait, hold on. The other one's up in life? The other one's up in life. See, they kind of have a habit of, something else I'm noticing. Every now and then, not always, but every now and then, he'll just let me and the other guy fight. Right now, though, definitely not. Definitely, no, no, running. It is running! Alright. There you go. See, they let me split up so that I can just wail on this guy. Like that. Then I'm just going to open fire with magic. Because I don't feel like dealing with that noise. Oh crap! He has switched targets. Nice. Doink. Doink. Is that other one coming back up? Yes, he is. Just like not even gonna give you the chance. Oh. Snap, all right, I'm gonna need to heal after that. Oh, no, you don't. Run, 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 run. Why did my buddy have to die on me? Oh! Okay. Come on. Is he getting back up? I thought I saw something over there. Come on, I need him to get back up. That's actually perfectly all right. Alright, la la la. Alright, there we go. Backstab. Good enough. And I'm like really, actually, this is fine. Cause I'm gonna be like really close to him. Oh, I lied. He had the jump on me. I thought I had the jump on him. Alright, bud, it's on. Backstab! Boom! Sun! And... Brah! Oh! Oh! Alright. We're doing alright. Roll, roll, roll out of there. Roll! Oh, come on, come on! Come on! Heal! And we're doing awesome! There we go! That's why I want a life! And blah 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 blah! I forgot I could do that just to, like, regenerate health, too. Alright. Because it's like, yeah, my ring is on every consecutive hit. Not necessarily if it's, like, super strong or not. Oh. Crap, man. Oh. Alright. Oh, crap. Alright, I gotta be serious. Oh, no, get out of there. There you go. Whoa. Alright. Yep. Oh, come on, my magic ran out. Yes! And I'll take this opportunity to bring it back. Then! Oh, come on, I was hoping to backstab. That would be perfect. No, come on. Man, that is so amazing, like, seeing us both fight in the fog. No! No! Drink before he gets close! Just a few more hits. Come on! No! Drink! No! Come on! Okay, come on. That's fine. You can go over there. No, I forgot about that. Oh! Ah! Ah! You better fix my Halloween. Oh, 500. Just kidding. Here's a ton of them. I don't know how much. Oh, it must be from the fight over there. Oh, thank you, God. Blow up that water poster. Oh. Let there be life. What? Oh. Contraption ahead. Oh! Oh! Here's the problem, though. My Halloween is still going nuts, so... I'm just so glad I'm done. I'm just like, oh my! The water poster should have gone up by now, right? Is that supposed to be where his thing is? Hey now. Yeah, Watchers of the Abyss. I gotta offer them. Oh. So it doesn't matter if I bring them back. Oh, is this their hats? This is a bunch. I should have read it first, actually, but oh well. Just kill a bunch of them, put their hats there. Good enough. I'm just so happy the thing's dead. Now, I know I said I would do it next episode, but I kind of want to do it, like, right now. Yep. Haha, I'm the king. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I do it? A toast to my people! So, apparently, spew of boulders from one's mouth. That's a thing. And, yeah, it's a pyromancy. And then also you can get Wolf Knight's Greatsword, which is, referencing from, like, literally every other Dark Souls game where they always have the sword. And then Farron Greatsword, which allows you to run around with the knife. That's kind of awesome, not gonna lie. However, I don't want any of that. They also had Havel's Ring.
Do not.
So, that's pretty cool. And, yeah, I'm gonna be right back, because I wanna do research on that Sharp Gem really quick. So I did some quick research, and it looks like I'm not gonna get a sharp gemstone for a long time. Just straight up, that's the answer. However, like, it looks like one's a long ways away, or at least it's in areas that I have no idea about. Like, the one sharp we got, that was it for now. So I have enough to upgrade this now. I always go blessed, but I'm not in miracles. Seriously, I'm gonna go into crystal, because I have a bunch of shriving stones, so if I get poisoned later on, I can be like, call it good. Alright, there, I did it.
Pretty
be here, but dear. Switching out these. Alright, so let's see. You're at 157. You're at 83, but you got magic. So it's kind of the same logic as with this one. Alright. Don't suck. Just straight up. Don't suck. And it still does that. Unfortunately, now this means I can't boost it with I can't boost with magic. So that means I can go here and play with this. Sorry, I'll fix myself up, and then I think we go along the outer perimeter of Pharaon next. I forget. So now it kind of super stinks. I'm all like, you know, leveled up and everything. I'm still super hollowed. I think it stinks. Yeah. Doink. Didn't kill you, but should be good. I have no idea what's over here anyway. That was probably a poor decision. I don't know, it feels about as strong as the other one. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's another one of those. I guess, okay, so I switched out so that, Where is it? There it is. I guess I should have my thing there. Because now that I don't need it to boost my weapon. Alright, don't mind me. He's like, I got my head up in this wall so good. 46, cool, as opposed to something. I don't know. Hello. 36. Oh, wow. Maybe I'll get bleeding on him. I mean, if it works anything like, you know, when it happens to me, it'll just like build up over time. Assuming I could get him to not kill me. Bleed! Come on! Well then, that was cool. This is doing like nothing! I'm starting to regret spending all that money and everything. Don't make me regret spending all that money. Makes me sad. Was that bleeding? And there he goes again. You know, it's kind of sick. The last few episodes have as much raw footage as I have right now. And they were finished. And we're just like, I don't know, maybe halfway? Maybe, I don't know, maybe it's because this thing's like super resistant? I don't know. Die. More Titanite skills, nice. Okay, I don't, maybe it's just the enemy, alright, I'll give you another chance. Great magic weapon, awesome. Too bad I can't use it anymore. Oh man, it was like, oh. Oh wait, I know where I need to go, yeah. I need to travel back to here. Because the floor opened up. No other episodes, we would be done by now. Just be, yep, that's the end. But we're still going. We are still going strong. I don't know, if I find another sharp gemstone, I'm definitely slapping it back. Catacombs of Carthus. Memory tells me this is actually where. This is one of the spots where they're like, yeah, it's in here somewhere from the skeletons. It's a rare drop, but psh, good luck on that. And I was like, oh, well, I've never been to Catacombs of Carthus. Oh, look, skeletons. So I was like, eh, whatever, okay, I don't count that. That's why I was like, might as well just do magic, right? Invaded by mad spirit, Makild! I got skeletons to deal with, man. Ha! Alright, is it dead or is it gonna be a necromancy game? Makild, look at this. Look at this, Makild! Mikhail. Mound makers? This is so dumb! Great. You know what? You can walk. You can just politely sit there and walk. I don't know if that's your personal choice or whatever, but you can shove it. Because I'm not going to deal with it. Carthus Rogue? I don't know what the crap that is. Is that the Necromancer? I hope so. I doubt it, to be 100% honest. Just fall off the cliff. Just fall off. Oh, crap. I don't know if Nakiel is actually a human or not, but if so, I bet he's, like, really peeved. Just like, oh my goodness, this guy just made a run for it? Really? That's not a Necromancer. I need it to be a Necromancer. Oh, crap! It's like he's back. Oh! Sharp gem! Wow! Okay, I'm gonna go fix up my gear. See you later! See you later, sucker! Ha ha ha! He's like, dude, I know this place way better than you. Don't think you can just run from me. I was like, ha ha ha! Suck it! I'm terrible. Just like straight up, I'm terrible. I go up on the top of the ladder, my guild is there just looking at me. Whoa! I forgot about that again, even though it already happened to me. Yeah, my guild's just like staring at me going, what the crap, man? Man, you can't even properly make these skeletons? Well, I guess, you know, left arm is supposed to be hard in supply, right? Oh, no you don't. Okay, can I kill you? How about you? Do you stay dead? Oh, these ones stay dead! Awesome! There's the guild again. Hello! I'm waving. I don't know if he's a real human, but maybe he has a sense of humor. Running. Nope! Sorry! Just like that. Nope! I'm gonna nope on out of here. Look, I got a necromancer to find, but alright, you're on your own. I'm killing every skeleton. Oh, yeah. Oh, never mind. That was me kicking it. I was like, oh, crap, it's coming back. Oh, that was my shield. No, he's still walking. I think I lost him. That's a giant skeleton. Dang it. Dang, I bet he's got like a radar on me, too. Like, perfect. Dang it, McKeel, just leave me alone! Did he just fire an arrow at me? Who fired an arrow at me? Who did that? McKeel doesn't have bow and arrow. Oh, there's that skeleton. Crap, I'm gonna have to get through McKeel. Alright, let's actually do this. Honest to goodness, sit down and do this. Is he magically disappearing or reappearing? Boom! Son! Wow, you're actually not that strong. Whoa! That's like the exact same effect as the Simpleton's Ring. Brah, brah. Yeah, you run. I'm cool with that. You can run all you want. Oh, you have Estus! And why is magic not affecting you? Why isn't he running? And why isn't magic affecting him? What in the world? What? What? Yes, I stabbed him. And it just went straight through him. I'm sorry about that. As you can probably tell by the fact that I have a new t-shirt and the line is different, it's a new day! Yay! New day! Yeah, there was like this update that they kept yelling at me. It's like, you really need to do this. And then I looked at the time and I went off. I think I said to get my Grave Warden, what's-its. And I was like, how long do I have? 15 minutes. I was like, I'm not gonna finish the episode in 15 minutes. Alright, big guy. That was not what I wanted to do. That was what you wanted to. Did you just Simpleton Ring? I want it. Alright, that is. I'm skedaddling on. Got it. That was actually rather skillful. Running. Man, he had the Simpleton Ring. Alright, I'll get you once you come over here. And those two skeletons just kept walking like, we did what we could. Moving on. Yeah, what happened on the last session? Oh, he's still got the simpleton ring going. I want it. It's got to be in here somewhere if they're doing it. There is so much crap. Don't run. I'm out of here. I forgot about that. Oh, you got hit by that? Ha ha. I'm just gonna slide on down here, if you don't mind. What happened? We beat the Abyss Watchers, and this, like, purple guy kept coming through. Because I remember, I seem to remember when we actually tried to fight him, this weird thing happened where it was like, he wasn't affected by my attacks or something like that. It was dumb, that's all I remember. Just, like, straight up, it was dumb. That's all I remember. Illusory wall. Backstab! Backstab! That's not backstab! Backstab! Ah, that's the one. He's not gonna stay dead though. Carthus Pyromancy Tomb, fantastic. Who do I hand these to? And also, I don't mind killing these skeletons. You know, I like killing. Don't you dare ahead. What do you mean, don't you dare? There's nothing to dare. Hello, friend. I'm gonna get ya. Well, okay. That's okay. Whoa, crap, he is fast. Unfortunately, I am a beast. So you're a ninja. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh crap. This guy was throwing crap at me before, and I was too busy running away from the purple guy. I wanted to backstab. Oop. Dang it. Really? Really? I have a feeling I can actually kill that guy. And not like you're like, oh, I'm good enough to drop his health to zero. No, I mean, I think he'll stay dead. Anyway, let me get back to him. I could probably jump that. Oh, I can. I think that's actually the point of it. Oh, crap. Point! Ha ha! Suck it. Oh, please fall off the cliff. Oh! Wow, I didn't even see him teleport. I thought he, like, fell off, and I was, like, moving along with my day. Alright, stay dead, man. Unless you plan on giving me your simpleton's ring, Carthus Shield. Well, that's... I mean, I'm not gonna... You gonna be okay, bro? He just, like, flies by, and I'm like... Just fall off the cliff. There, his pieces fell off. That's, like... Actually, well, that's one of those reanimated skeletons, right? Ah, dang it. I was hoping it would, like... Dang it. Fall off. I can't get his bones to do that. Alright, I gotta kill that ninja, and hopefully that's enough room for him to forget where I am. Yeah, I gotta kill a ninja skeleton. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Hello, friends! I like how he moves. Oh, I like that too. He actually has a ton of health. That was an absolute fail. But the way he moves is very interesting. Ah, oh dear. Whoa. Come on. I'm on. I gotta get away. Whoa. That's fine. Because that is okay. Oh. Ah, gonna. Ah. Yeah. Roll. Oh, there we go. Never mind. Awesome. Oh, don't tell me. Is this gonna be another, like... Maybe they're, like, throwing knives. Maybe that's the footsteps of something coming towards me. Throwing knife causes... Oh, okay. So they're just better throwing knives. That's cool. I was gonna say, is there another two-handed sword combo that I'm gonna want to get another sharp stone for, even though I don't have one? Hi, friends. Dude. Give me your ring. Just give me your ring. You move so ninja-like. Oh! And I'm completely out of stamina. Yeah. Oh, whoa! Come on! I'm still alive! Stay alive! Run it away! 10 minutes later. Run it away! Alright, great. I might be able to finish this guy off. I lied. Dang! I want the simpleton ring. I want it so bad. Because in Dark Souls 2, if you guys haven't watched that playthrough, it was a lot of fun. I love doing it. and there was a lot of rage. But the moment I got the Simpleton's Ring in one of the DLC, it was like my favorite thing in the world. Because what did it do? It increased your poise. I want to say it helped out like your some like random resistances like poison or dark or whatever. But my favorite, my absolute favorite thing that it did is you know how those guys when they roll around, they disappear for a second? It did that to you. So it was so much fun, and I don't think it actually like affected. Whoa! Nice! Fall off! Seriously, I don't want you to fall off. I really want you. Hold on! Off the cliff with you! This is Sparta. That felt good. You can fall off too. I gotta deal with that guy. I deal with the ninja again. But it made it. I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna let you live. I spare you. I run away from him. I spare you. Yeah, I'm gonna. Please don't. Somebody's coming back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill that ninja again though. Alright, ninja. But yeah, I made it so you disappeared, and it was like my favorite thing in the world. Sorry, speed up. Wow! That was way easier. Like, stupidly easier. Hey, you! I hate it when, like, there's this enemy that gives you, like, honestly a lot of trouble. Like, you know, just no excuses. You're having a hard time. And then you do something, and he's like, wow. Dude, that was a mistake, but it worked out in my favor. Oh! I just wanted to switch back to shield. But you, like, do it again, and you're just like, wow. This is embarrassing. Like, that's all I can say. Just like, wow. Like, I totally just owned that dude. And I'm getting a ton of Titanite shards. Alright, so I believe this is an actual, honest-to-goodness new area. Why is there all these... Oh, hello! There's a bunch of skeletons down there. Oh, wait. I was gonna say, that's some loot. That is some loot. And a lizard. I want the lizard. I want the lizard. I don't get why all these paths are... Shove off! Oh, wait. They don't have glowing arms. That means they'll actually die, right? Or glowing arms. Stay dead, right? Yeah, I think that means they stay dead. If they don't have glowing eyes. They have glowing eyes. I believe that means they're necromanced out the wazoo. Yay, loot! Yay, loot! Titanite shards. Awesome. This is going to be great for, like, upgrading all my gear. Like, my armor. I bet I can upgrade all my armor. Are you freaking serious? I'm just like, are you really? Running! I should use my magic spin death. My... Oh. Like, oh. Death. Alright, heal, heal, heal. Have you guys ever seen... backstab you. Oh, I forgot to set... I just realized I forgot to set myself up, so, I, like, upgrade my swords again with magical awesomeness. But have you guys ever seen, like, the original Jason the Argonauts? Like, the old... I forget what year it is. But it was old. It was, like... I want to say... I don't know if it was the first... Excuse me, I don't know if it was the first, but it was, like, revolutionary because it had claymation and actors acting together. Like, there was claymation... Do you think he's friendly? I don't know. Hi!
Oh, hello.
Wait, you're my friend! Where's your friend?
Have you seen my companion, Horace?
Where's Horace? I will save him.
To my shame, I was snared by a trap, and we've become separated.
I will save you. Wow, I am hideous.
Find him since.
No, I haven't.
Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He's probably searching for. If you happen that I remain and will lay prism stones, please send him my word. May the flames.
I will. I'm making that my mission. I'm gonna save him. Oh, that's the. I'm like, wait, hold on. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. There's nothing I could do. Maybe I'll get. Yeah, I still got it. See you over there? I see you. Screw you. Is there anything down there? I don't think there's anything down there. Ah, man, though. Horace. I will help you.
If you happen to bet, I will please send me the flame.
I will. help you find Horace. Once I figure out what to do myself. How do I fix Halloween? Oh yeah, that's right. I did Google it. I remember now. So, you remember that friend of mine who said, draw out your true strength? Do you remember that guy? And then I was like, what does this mean? Oh man, it's like I'm leveling up for free. He caused the Halloween straight up. This mess is getting worse by the day. It's his fault. He did it. He screws you over. Thing is though, I believe it's only cosmetic. I forget if it, when I like, you know, once again, I tried spoiler free, trying to just figure out, hey, what happened, man? Like, just simple as that. It's all I tried to Google. It's like, you know, what caused this and what can I do to fix it? And apparently, you can level up with him 5 separate times. And when you do, he'll make you more and more hollowed. And then as you die more and more, you become more and more hollowed. And I forget if it said it actually has any effects, like if people treat you differently or whatever, or if it's just cosmetic. I don't remember. Excuse me. But, like, the more you die, the more hollowed you get. And I want to say the stronger the enemies are. Wait, I've been here? Crap, where am I going? Wasn't there an arrow? Oh, yeah, it's that button right there. I was like, wasn't there an arrow trap here? So, yeah, he's the one that caused that for me. And the only way to fix it is you have to find, like, I think a firekeeper soul. And you bring it to the firekeeper. And she's like, alright, I can fix... This is a super long hallway. What do you think, Mr. Skeleton? I'm gonna run this way. Don't want either of us falling off the cliff. Because of your dynamic entry! And no madness. Doink. Brup, brup. Gotcha. Suck it. Alright. So, yeah. We have to find them. And then, essentially, you have to pay to get the Halloween removed. And to get the Halloween removed, it's like... What is it? I forget how much they said it was. But I want to say this, the wiki said it was the equivalent of paying for the 5 levels. So you have to... Oh yeah, that's right. I was going to go this way. So you have to go in with a lot... I don't know what it is, but I'm going to run! I'm running! I'm alive! What the... What do you think? I did that on purpose. Wow. It's like Indiana Jones, but 50 million times suckier. And I think that was the lever to open that. Wait a second. That's a skeleton with forearms and... Hey! Hey, you! I thought the bones was gonna come this way. Great. How am I gonna... Okay. Whoa! Cool! I keep thinking that it's rolling my way. Where's that guy with the hat? You! 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 You're the closest thing to a necromancer, even though, let's be honest, you're also an undead. You're an undead necromancer. Ah, come on. Get this thing away from me. Get this. Stop it. I'm just like, just. You! Calm your crap! Get these weird little pose away from me. Be wary of rolling. Why? There's pots everywhere. It's like my cue. Is there... Whoa! Ah, so those pots with the lids I can't roll into, or else those things come out. That explains why when I rolled earlier and I was like, whoa, what's that? Carthus milk ring. Cool. You know, like, it exploded. I was like, ah, that's so cool. Man, now they killed the fun of rolling. Ha! Worth it. It is worth it. All right. So, Yeah, it killed the fun of rolling. All these books, I have no idea what to do with them. Here it is. Slightly boost dexterity and... Woo! Like, ha ha ha! Alright. Yes! Yes, I'm back! Yes! Oh, yes. Oh, look, a button. I'm gonna keep that in mind. So that way, when something big comes and tries to kill me... Ah! Dang it! Dang it! Come on! Dang it! Dang it! Seriously? Dang it! I thought I could get away from him! I was gonna use the arrow trap! Ah, man. I'm too overjoyed by the Carthus arrow, though. Made from the feathers of an aged crow. I thought it said cow at first. Like, I honestly thought it said cow. So, like, made from the feathers of an aged cow. Just staring at it like, what? Alright, so now I gotta get back. Rush! 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 I don't know if you stay dead, though, so I'm gonna keep going. I forget. Oh, yeah, I need to get down there, which means I just need to sprint around you. Oh, yeah, I can do that, too. Now neither of us can... Oh, crap. Then now neither of us can see each other. This way. This way, this way, this way, this way. This is not going to end well for me. Go, go, go. Oh, run. Go, 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 go. That should take care of most of it. Sorry, I'll speed up. I love that. I'm sorry. It just rolls back and forth. I think that's like the funniest thing. Okay, there he is. Oh, come on! Get back here! Screw you, sir. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you dead. Where? Get back here now. Actually, I don't even need to speed up because I'm already there. Ow, dang it. Oi! I love it how when you do a visceral or whatever it's called nowadays, the youngins, or whatever it's called, strike, how it like makes it so you go invincible for a second. That has to be like my favorite thing in the world. Alright, so hopefully what I'm gonna do is I'm going to... Yeah, screw it, I'll just kill you. Oh! Wah! Wah! Dang it, running. How about that? Well, I mean, it helped. I was like, it did something. Okay. You know, that is a theme now that I think about it, that like skeletons are super fast. Where'd you come from? Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me you don't die. You're an actual threat. Oh, yeah? Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Suck it! Suck it! Maybe it's just a matter of I have to kill them multiple times. Not so much like... Oh, hello. If you could stop that. Bro, I missed. No. They're so cute. It is like just being 100% honest. They're so adorable. Oh, but I like the concept though of like you can block it and then like these little things will come out and they're what do the actual damage. Oh no. Die. There we go. It also makes it so that you can throw it and miss. Man, this would be terrifying. Okay, so swords went over there. I might be able to lure them to the... Oh, I just realized. Wait a second. I could probably jump down there. Eh, if I jump down there, I'll probably die. So, let's go the actual way. Alright. I need to find a way to lure one of them. just one. Because no way am I going to be able to take on both. What's this? Be wary of trap. Perfect! Did they realize what happened? I don't think so. Man, I look hideous. Look at that. I don't even have eyeballs anymore. Man, I want to fix that mess. Hey! Perfect. You know, like the rule of all guards should be in pairs? You know the purpose of that, right? So if anything happens, they can say, "Hey, Jim, look at this!" So, you know, if any idiot happens to come through... Alright. Don't come back up. Don't come back up. Stop wriggling! Stop it! Eh, not really. It's like, no. No, I'm not. What was that? Oh, wow, the skeletons, like, reach out. I'm gonna grab this. And then they're no doubt gonna roll back, right? Yep, there they go. Hello, friends! They're, like, in this perpetual state of, I'm gonna get ya! Wait, is that bonfire? Every time I look at my hideous face, I regret getting those extra lives, I'm not gonna lie. Just because part of me is just like, oh man, I could have been pretty. You know, like, I looked alright before. Really? I can't reach through? I could probably slide between those, to be 100% honest. Like, me in real life, I probably could. But yes, I will take this. And I will rest. Actually, that was a poor decision, because I was doing alright on health. I'm gonna get rid of that, though, and replace it with... Wait, what? Greatly reinforces. Ooh. Yeah, give me that mouse. I just want to see something. Is it like slower or... Nah, it's about the same speed. And it takes more magic, but... You know, for my strategy of just... Oh, yes, I get to keep it because I'm a genius. Is it that way? Is that the way they want me to go? I think so. Or is that the... Didn't I go Oh! I'm still alive, because I'm the best. No. I was like, now I will. Nope! I wonder if there's a way to kill that thing. If I had the greatsword, because I want to say the greatsword is you grabbing a magical sword and just swinging it. I'm pretty sure I could hit that thing without, you know, threat to myself. Play dead! That's adorable. Are those giant rats? Does that... Oh, snap. That's awesome. Okay, so there's an army. Those are pinwheels. Pinwheels. Never can have enough pinwheels, huh? Just die. Just... There you go. Sorry, big guy. Sorry. At least it's not like a rat coming in again. That was irritating. Oh, those are pinwheels, alright. For those of you who don't know, visions of dark spirit? What? For those of you who don't know, in Dark Souls 1 and 2, in the... Ember, nice. What? Every time I hear that noise, I swear it's coming for me. I'm going there. That place looks cool. But it's, why'd you stop? Oh, well. It, every single, you know, just like there's an obligatory, whatchamacallit area. Just like there's an obligatory poison swamp area, there is always a skeleton area. And in the skeleton area, there's always an enemy called a pinwheel. The pinwheel is a skeleton built in... I'm the best! Oh, I'm sorry, bud, but I'm gonna try my new toy on you. And I'm gonna dual sword this mess. Oh, come on! Oh, no! At least I'm really close to a bonfire, so that doesn't bother me too much. But, did I hit the counter for the... Oh, I hate it when I don't remember if I hit the counter. Oh, man. I feel really bad when, like, I think I'm at 75 and it's actually 74 or something. I really hope it isn't. I really hope. I hate that. It makes me feel really bad. Like, the only way for me to figure out is to record, like, is to edit, like, weeks in advance. So I can, like, figure it out. Still not gonna come back up. But a pinwheel was a skeleton built inside a wheel with spikes on it. And it would roll at you at high speeds. And it wouldn't just, like, hit you and be done. It would hit, and you'd flinch and you die pretty much instantly. It doesn't matter. Like, you might, maybe, be able to roll out of it. Might, maybe. But in reality, you're basically done. It was the worst. It just 100%. It was like, I need that. It was just terrible and awful. And like one of my most hated enemies, to be 100% honest. Come on. Come on. Oh, whoa! Where'd that rat come from? Rat, not now. Drink. Oh! Alright, me and this guy. It's me and this guy. Ah, come on. Wow. Wow. I should be able to. Yeah. Okay, good. Alright, moving on. Oh, I got the Chotel thing. Cool. Chotel? Yeah, whatever. Actually, before I go that way, there was one more path that was this way, and I don't know what it was. Is that a guy with the bow and arrow? Is that another ninja? Is that a magic man? Is this entire area just filled with various forms of suck? Leaving this party. They're just like, and I am out. Alright, magic. Oh, you got two of them. That means you're better, right? Maybe. That's how it works, right? If something sucks with one, give it two. Wow, you are just taking away my stamina. That's okay, because I'll just do that. Yeah. Whoa, I like how you fly. You're like, I got this. I'm Batman. Boom. That's the problem when you dual wield. Trust me, I would know, because I just dual wielded to kill you. Is that a crab? Hey, you guy! Oh, look at you! Hey, look at you! He, like, grows gigantic for no reason. Give me that mess. Ooh, a dark gem. Fantastic. I don't know why, but my voice just went like, hey, yeah, and it, like, hurt really bad for some reason. I need to start backstabbing people. Alright, I'm gonna backstab you. Whoa! What kind of arrow is that? Where do I get one? No, I wanted to backstab you. Backstab. Ah, you're dead. That's what matters. Oh, I got another sharp gem. Yes! Perfect. Now, if I'm stupid and I make a mistake or I want to try out a new weapon, I can do so. Alright. Let's see if we can off this guy. See if we can off this guy with no issues. Backstab of destiny. Alright. I just wasted like all my magic, but I love doing that. Like, even though it doesn't always do. Oh, Graveworn Ashes, awesome. Great. He's like, my magic isn't working. Come on. I'm just like very. He's going nuts. I'm just like very politely walking over to him. Drink. Excuse me. Alright. Ah, man. He's getting me with this bleeding weapon. 100%. Nope. Something I keep forgetting, but I keep thinking in my head at the same time. Like, I forget to account for it, but I always think of it after the fact. There we go. Getting hit doesn't take stamina, especially when like you have more health. Which is a weird thing to say, but it's like, you know, you see them go nuts and then they just like, I will wail on them and they're just like, yeah, whatever, and they keep fighting. And it's because getting hit doesn't take stamina. Be wary of trap. Haha. Carthus rogue. The crap is that? Add last rain effect, right? Ah, cool. Whatever. Wah! Oh, did one of them die? Yes! Do it again! Oh, come on. I'm just sitting here, like, pushing the button. Come on. Hit him! Alright, fine. He's like, alright, I'll stop. I'm just happy I got another sharpstone. So now there's another weapon I really like, and I got a really good feeling about. Or if I just get yet another form of twin swords, I can roll with that. Breakdance! Go, 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 go! No, I'm kidding. I don't even know what part of, like, is that supposed to be part of his spine? It was, like, super spiky for, like, no reason. What? Alright, fine. So, we go this way, right? Go! 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 What? Why? Am I gonna be like, everywhere I go, I am plagued by eternally spinning vertebrae? Or whatever that's supposed to be. Oh, dang. Okay, I'm gonna play this smart. Alright, now I'm gonna rush him. Eh. Come on. Come on. Come on, no! That'll get him. I missed. He's like, what? Did that little lizard just explode? Ah, no, I was gonna push him off the cliff. Come on, off the cliff, off the cliff! Yeah! And I got a fire gem. And I got bug pellets. Yeah. That looks totally safe. That looks 100% safe. Yeah, this is where I was. This way. Yeah, here's the other side of the grate I saw. And I think that was actually the one swordsman patrolling. So, that's a lot of skeletons on the ground. Yep. Nope. Oh, there we go. There they go. There they go. There they go. I knew it. 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 Oh, no, no, no. Alright, Jason, the Argonauts. I think, you know, as my usual. My usual just rattling off of nonsense. I was talking about Jason the Argonauts. Actually, okay, it's one of those, like, how to say this? I love old movies, especially, like, bad acting and, you know, just bad special effects and... Is that a horse? Is he gonna kill me? Hey, buddy? Buddy? Oh, wait, no! Wait, hey, it's you again. Are you gonna be okay?
Have you seen Horus anywhere?
No, I haven't. No.
Oh yes, I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs.
Yeah.
Oh, Horus.
Man, I hope she doesn't go like insane. I hope Horus isn't dead. Like we find the boss of this area and Horus is like in his mouth, he's just chewing on him. And be like, I'd feel awful. Like 100% honest, I would feel terrible. And I feel like all these are skeletons that are going to come to life. What the? Oh! Go 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 go!
Wow! I'm running.
Screw this noise. I'm out. Screw it. I'm out. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Are they all just? Oh, they are. They are. They are. No 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 no. Oh, that's it. Prepare yourself! No, 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 no! Oh, no. Oh, no, I forgot I'm dual wielding now. Okay. We're good. We're safe. Try ring. Ring what? Okay. Wow, just seeing, like, all, I knew they were going to wake up. Like, as I said, and I made the joke, I knew that. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Wait, hold on. I gotta save What's-Her-Face. I gotta do it. I gotta kill him. It's on. Ah. Come on, come on, do the spin! Do the spin! Wow!
Oh.
I failed. Dang it. Dang it. Skirt of prayer? Dang it. Alright, I forget the exact... Oh. Okay, I sort of remember. I gotta follow him. Take a left. Problem is, there's like three ninjas. I don't want to deal with that nonsense. Nope, turn around. Yay, thanks for killing those rats. Love you. Now off he goes. There he goes, little Billy off to school. Alright, be right back. I'm gonna see if I can cheat my way. Yeah, because there's a ninja over there. I want to say he's like a double one. Maybe I can just run past him. Wow, running. He's like, wow, not dealing with that noise. Screw that, I'm out. I am outie. I am, well, let's do it. Let's do it. Touch goblet. I remember the day when people would drink out of the skulls of their enemies. What a weird way to touch it. Like, eh. I'd just be like, what is this thing? I would then see that and immediately run. I'd be like, ah, no! I'm going back to the army of 15,000 skeletons. What the? Well, I regret this decision. It's like Lord of the Rings, the only light is my sword. Wait a second, I have a torch. I was like, wait, hold on. Everyone stop. I actually have a source of light. Alright. Alright. Now we can actually look around, right? I think that's a wall. Okay, so this is straight up Lord of the Rings. I got a glowing blue sword, I got a torch. I'm in the dark. Alright. Oh! Hello! Yeah, I love those gifts. I'm sorry. I love the gifts where someone's just like, yo, what's this? Nope. That's what I feel like. I'm just like, oh crap. Hello! Hello! Hi, Lord Wolnir! Taking that. Running. Well, hi, Lord Wolnir! Were you the skull? I think he actually is the skull I just drank out of. What am I gonna do? Don't summon crap. Oh, no, that's not what I want. That's fair enough. Oh, he's coming towards me. I'm coming for you! Ha! You'll never see that coming. Oh crap. Where's his spine? What? What killed me? Nothing! I just ran forward! Alright, you know what? We're gonna go for his arms. I'm gonna break his fingers. Be right back. Not gonna lie, it's pretty considerate of them to actually leave your souls out here. So that way, you know, you can always get your monies. That was dumb, though. That, you know, like, I ran forward and I hit his face. I was like, I got a great idea. I'll destroy his spine. And he's just like, nope. And I can't see crap. Oh, I get it. There's this fog that's destroying everything. I'm gonna hit his face. I'm gonna hit his jewelry. Yeah, I think that it's that fog. That fog's gonna kill me. Oh, come on. So, next thing, I'll destroy. Yeah. That did absolutely nothing. Oh yeah? Yeah. What you got against that, son? Huh? You ain't got deadly. What's that gonna do? No, seriously, what'd that do? I'm gonna destroy your jewelry. Yeah. Oh, come on. In his motions of casually backing up, he just crushed me like da 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 da. Alright, hang on. Oh no. Alright, come on. Do I hit his face? I don't know if I hit his face. Or if I just wail on his hands. I mean, it said no lock on, so I'm guessing that's kind of what killed me last time. Whoa, what's he doing? No! Screw that noise. No, not having that. Not no. He's like, I'm gonna make some friends. No, you're not. No, it's just me and you, all right? Oh, great. I'm out. I am once again out. Oh, it killed me. Was it the fog? And those skeletons are just coming back. They just keep coming back. They just keep coming back. All right. Oh, what? No, I just lost like 10K. Or something. I don't know. I lost a large amount of money. Die. Die. God. Maybe I am supposed to like break those or something. I don't know. This guy is not giving me much direction to. What in the world? It just hurts me. Maybe I need to. Oh, hello. This is just this giant hand. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna run from him and see what happens. What are you gonna do to get me all the way from over here? What are you gonna do? Nice try. Come on. What are you gonna do? Huh? He climbs forward. And then he decides to come back. He climbs forward. Alright. But I can't get into that fog because it kills me. So. And then he just breathes junk. Which then hurts me for some reason. There's gotta be a way to do this. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Is this just like a super long. Oh, no, get out of there, get out of there. Is this just like a super long fight and I don't realize it? Oh! Yes! Yes! Okay, so you are supposed to attack those endlessly. Well, did his fingers just bend backwards? That's disgusting. Alright, don't. Nah, let's go for this hand. Let's keep it consistent. Die! Come on. Come on. So it is like Shadow of the Colossus, where he's wearing a bracelet and you have to destroy the bracelet. Oh, come on. Get out of there. That fog is so dumb. I guess the fog does prevent you from, you know, doing the intelligent thing and just running towards his spine and wailing on it. Come on. Ah, come on, it's not dead yet. Come on, there we go. The only problem is it's also putting out the lights. Maybe those are actually like his shackles, and now that he doesn't have them, he's like super powerful for no reason. Oh, wow, that is freaky. I was running. Alright. Got him. I'm the best. Whoa, wait. That was it? Like, his health was like full and he just went. Huh. I keep burping, I'm sorry. Neat. Neat-o. Huh. It's a victory. It was like that one message. I was like, huh, it's a victory. That's kind of obvious. I'm just like, huh. Soul of the Blood of the Wolf. Soul of a stray demon. So, a soul of High Lord Wolnir. Lord Wolnir with Carthus sentences countless souls to gruesome deaths, even keen to outlive them all. Leaf signifying duty fulfilled by our talk to who is standing beside the old ones to ensure there's any of those arrests. Picks a sword. See. Long ago, sword guys quietly identify members of the undead legion, the rod of forest. Neato. I'm gonna call this a win. So, has the poster gone up yet? I'm gonna say it should have like a minute ago. God, I look hideous. I need to find that Firekeeper soul to fix myself. So I think we'll call that an episode. Sorry if it's a bit long, since we did do, I think, two major bosses. So thanks for watching. Tell me what you guys think, and I'll see you then. I forgot which buttons were the attack button. Good start! Oh snap! I'm still alive. Let me just show you my bra. I was joking. Let me just step.